Assalamu alaikum students. In the previous lecture, we defined a sequence. We studied that a sequence is a function whose domain is the set of natural numbers. And in today's lecture, we are going to study some types of sequences. So we will define increasing and decreasing sequences, and increasing and decreasing sequences can be classified into either strictly increasing or decreasing, or monotonically increasing or decreasing. So let us define all these terms in today's lecture. So first let us define a strictly increasing sequence. So, a sequence AN is said to be strictly increasing if AN plus 1 is strictly greater than AN. Okay. So here this thing shows that any term of a strictly increasing sequence is strictly greater than its previous term. So if we take any two consecutive terms of a strictly increasing sequence, then the next term will be strictly greater than the previous term. So, for example, so let us consider the sequence which is 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. Here you can see that if we pick any two consecutive terms of this sequence, then every term is strictly greater than its previous term. So, this is a strictly increasing sequence. So now let us talk about strictly decreasing sequence. Strictly decreasing sequence. Okay. So again, a sequence AN is said to be strictly decreasing if in the sequence AN plus 1 is strictly less than AN. Okay, so if any term of the sequence is strictly less than its previous term. So if we pick again any two consecutive terms of the sequence, and if any term is strictly less than its previous term, then that sequence is called a strictly decreasing sequence. For example, the sequence, suppose, which is 1 by n, so which is 1, 1 by 2, 1 by 3, 1 by 4 and so on. Here you can see that in this sequence every term is strictly less than its previous term. So this is a strictly decreasing sequence. So now we will define monotonically increasing or decreasing sequence. Monotonically increasing sequence. a sequence AN is said to be monotonically increasing if AN plus 1 is greater than or equal to AN. Okay, so if in a sequence any term is greater than or equal to its previous term, then such a sequence is called monotonically increasing sequence. So what is the difference between monotonically increasing and strictly increasing? Okay, so in a strictly increasing sequence, every term is strictly greater than its previous term, whereas in monotonically increasing sequence, every term is greater than or equal to its previous term. Example, so for example, this sequence 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, here you can see that if we pick any two terms of this sequence, either those terms will be equal or the next term will be greater than the previous term. So this is a monotonically, increasing sequence. This is monotonically increasing. And now monotonically decreasing sequence. Okay, so a sequence is monotonically decreasing. AN is monotonically decreasing if any term of that sequence is less than or equal to its previous term. So if we pick any two consecutive terms, and if any term is less than or equal to its previous term, then such a sequence is called monotonically decreasing sequence. Example, so let us consider the sequence 100, 100, 99, 99, and so on. Here in this sequence, every term is less than or equal to its previous term. So now let's consider a sequence like this, which is 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, and so on. So what do you think, which type of sequence is this? So this sequence is neither monotonically increasing nor monotonically decreasing. So this is neither monotonically increasing or decreasing. And how about another sequence? This, if we have another sequence, suppose AN equal to 1, 1, 1, 1, same number. What type of sequence is this? Here you can see that any number, if we pick any number from here, which is 1, then it is less than or equal to its previous term or less than or equal to its next term. So this sequence is both monotonically increasing and monotonically decreasing. Monotonically increasing and monotonically decreasing. So this sequence is can be monotonically increasing as well as monotonically decreasing. So a sequence which is either monotonically increasing or monotonically decreasing is also called a monotonic sequence. So what is a monotonic sequence? So a monotonic sequence is a sequence which is either monotonically increasing or monotonically decreasing is called a monotonic sequence. Okay. So any sequence which is either monotonically increasing or monotonically decreasing is known as a monotonic sequence. So this is it in today's lecture, and in the next lecture we will talk about limits of sequences and we will define when a sequence converges to a limit.